Hello?
But guess my internet company decided right now is the best time to like test everything else out. Cool, appreciate it, love it. Let's, I guess, boot Guilty Gear back up. You jerks. Fucking cumwads. A whole lot of you. Let's go. Well,
quick match.
go back
Stand by.
into the lobby, I guess, and get this going again. One time for the one time. Thank you. Thank you. Shout out, Comcast for just turning my whole fucking shit off. Yeah, we back. The Xfinity decided that they weren't dealing with my shit anymore and just shut everything off. I really just. And then I come back and now we're gonna do a fucking mirror match. Whatever, fuck it. Whatever, fuck it, right? The hype was too real. Yeah, too much hype. Death. Good fucking clip that. Fuck it. You're dead. Oh. All right, bye. Bye, see you later. Have a good time. Bye, see you later. Have a good time. Let's see. feel like I have a DLC costume for her. Don't I have like a super cute, adorable costume for her? Yes. Super adorable. Super, super adorable. So while we're waiting in here, fuck it. Let's get some Bridget gameplay. Haven't played with her in a while. Thought that I was gonna switch, Thought I was gonna switch from Chip to her, but that shit's dead. Fuck that shit. If it's not Ninja, it's nothing. This man's going for it. Yep. That's all you, my boy. Oh, you're pushing. This man is pushing buttons. Yep. You can have that. You can have that. I was not ready for any of that. Alright, let's try this again. This man is murdering me with these buttons. How are you getting that hit? That's all you. That is all you. Hey, appreciate the lurk, Inferno. Appreciate the lurk. I'll take one more. That is so fucking fast. Not what I wanted. That's not what I asked for. Yep. That is not what I asked for. Yeah. Yep. Hey, appreciate you, Breton.
What is that?
Oh, it's a web. I was like, I ain't never seen that notification on there. Keys. Tell me more how
man dual one
got to be. Really dedicated to this one move. Oh, are you killing me off that? What? Yep. Okay. Shout out to you. Shout out to you. Yep. Shout out to you. Okay. Ooh. I'll give you big old shout out for that. Because I was not expecting you to just pull that shit. He pulled that shit like my life didn't even matter. Another Leo. Okay. Really? Oh, you really have no idea what you're doing. Yeah. What up, fat boy? Hey, appreciate that. Your gameplay is hidden. Oh, gotcha. This Leo's kind of trash. So I was actually just saying, I wasn't expecting you to throw that overhead at the very end. That overhead caught me so off guard that I just was not ready for it. Yeah, shout out to Leo, just being able to press two buttons. Yeah, no, you definitely caught me. You definitely got me. It is if the Leo knows what he's doing. If this Leo knew what he was doing, he should have beat me multiple times. I'm main chip, and it might be the matchup I hate the most. Yo, you say you main chip, and you out here playing with Kai. How you gonna do that?
Right.
That death, that really got me. I got burnout on him, so I'm trying to play other character. He's still my favorite though, yeah. Yeah. Alright. Let me just go ahead and take care of this dude real quick. The fact that whatever. Like, come the fuck over here, buddy. Use them over here at any time. I hit two buttons and kill you. There you go, buddy. I appreciate the follow, my boy. I appreciate you. We play this every Wednesday and Thursday. If you ever want to play, customs, like, I can't remember, player lobby. If you ever want to run a player lobby, just let me know. And I'll play against your Chip or against any other character that you want to. I've had a very weird lineup of characters that I've been playing against today. And, like, I just haven't, like, I've been dropping a lot of... Over there. Yep. How did you know? Good shot, bro. Deuces, my boy. I feel like I'm just like, I'm really, I'll start again. I don't know why I keep falling for that. I don't want to fight that again.
My whole hat off.
Had to go, had to get kind of serious. Oh, great. Ooh. Blair. What the fuck? Level 101 Angie Miko. I'll tell you what, it's been a long time since I fought an Angie, so don't expect anything from me, because Angie's like the least played character in this game, because he gets nothing but like bad publicity, and because of that, anybody that plays Angie is like god tier to me. Like, if you play Angie, you're just automatically like at the highest echelon. Yeah, you better check that connection. That boy's connection said, no, you are not. Do not pass go. Let's check the Discord real quick. If there's anything interesting. Ramlethal? I fuck with Ramlethals. Oh. Sick.
Mankind. Duel
one. Oh, don't do that. Super mid, but definitely playable. Verifying assigned floor. R. Schmidt. I feel like I've been playing a lot of newer players. Which is kind of cool. Like, there's a part of me that really just, like, wants to let him win, but then there's also a part of me that's just, like, mix them up real hard, like give them all of the mix.
Dual one.
Beyblade. You should go below floor 8. There you go, buddy. 5 rollback frames. You're up there. I guess these people are on floor 8. I could swear I'm on floor 8. Maybe I'm not on floor 8. I could swear I'm on floor 8. Pressing a lot of buttons over there.
Yeah.
Perfect. Oh, did you really disconnect? Pourquoi, my boy? Oh, did I go to 9? I don't want to go to 9. Ew.
Move on to the next war.
Well, after having that disconnect, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it, because I haven't ate any food. So I'm going to go get me some food. I'll be back on tomorrow. Not 100% sure what I'm going to be playing yet. I'm thinking either like a shooter. Or maybe playing something like weird. I'm feeling kind of weird. But appreciate y'all. As always, drop the follow if you haven't already. Do that. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace, love, all the above.